Hey guys, Tank Mosley here with Off-Leash Canine Training, and this is 6-year-old Tervuren mix, Washburn. He comes to us for our 14-day boarding training program, got dropped off, has some anxiety issues, he's on medication for that. He's definitely dog reactive. He loses it on the end of a leash anytime he sees another dog. Let me show you guys where he's at day of drop off. Washburn, come here. Hey, sit. Down. 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 Oh, good. Good. Sit. Down. Place. 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 So, he knows come, sit, and down, but he has no stability. We're going to build his confidence. We're going to make him amazing around other dogs. So stay tuned for his progress. Come on, let's go.
excited to have him back. Washburn was a rescue. We got him at 2 years old. High anxiety. We did our best to train, but there's a lot of things we couldn't get him to do. And I was a little nervous leaving him for 2 weeks, but I would say this is the best decision that we ever made. It's like night and day.
Got a nice little gentleman now instead of our high anxiety pup.
And throughout the process, we got photos and videos. It was so great to be able to see his progress, and it was really great to be able to see how he was changing into a very well-trained dog. And it's nice to know that it's possible for all dogs, including rescues. So we're very, very happy and grateful to Off Leash.
What about the medicine? He was on medicine. I started weaning him off of it. What is your opinion about how he is now?
So he was on Prozac. He had the vet prescribed Valium at one point. It didn't touch him. His behavior now, when he's practically off medicine, is 10 times better than whenever he was on Prozac. And it just goes to show you how much more confident he is and how much calmer he is, having a better way of communicating with us through training. And that is gold.
It's a huge quality of life improvement for him as well as us.